committed to ensure corporations pay a fair share of taxes to help the government's revenue and strive for a fair competitive market.
Federal corporation income tax currently holds an important place in our system's taxation. It accounts for $297 billion in the 2017 fiscal year and accounted for 9% of the total federal revenue, according to the Tax Policy Center. This makes it the third largest source of federal government revenue. Despite this fact, the amount of federal revenue from corporations is well below what it should and can be.
Due to loopholes in tax breaks, the majority of corporations do not pay their fair share of taxes, fair share of corporate income tax. In a study from the Institute of Taxation and Economic Policy, 258 largest corporations in the United States, including General Electric, International Paper, Priceline.com, and PG&E, paid no federal income tax at all from 2008 to 2015. 48 corporations, a fifth of that 258, paid an effective tax rate of less than 10% over that same period. This is important because the tax rate those companies were set to pay at the time was 35%, which is a huge disparity.
So in our debate, we hope to further explain why loopholes to tax breaks need to be limited or removed entirely, and why the U.S. government